Hello and welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. Today I am going to show how to make broccoli with potatoes dry fry in Indian style, which will be tasty and of course healthy as I will be cooking with very less oil and spices. So let's start with the recipe. So as you can see, these are chopped broccoli. So if you are not aware, broccoli are good source of iron, fiber, protein, calcium and vitamins. It reduces cholesterol and lowers cardiovascular disease if consumed on a regular basis. So if you are not a fan of broccoli, become one soon because of its health benefits. So along with broccoli, I'll be adding potatoes. I have cut into this shape and size. Now first I will boil the broccoli and the potatoes so that it will cook fast and it will consume less oil. Add the potatoes in a saucepan with some water and add half a teaspoon of salt, and once it comes to a boil, I'll be adding the broccoli and then cook for another 2 minutes. Cover with a lid and it'll come to a boil. So let's check now. So the potatoes have come to a boil and now we'll be adding the broccolis. So I will steam them by covering with a lid for 2 minutes. So now I will turn off the flame and drain the water and let it cool down. So these are the boiled potatoes and broccoli. They are almost cooked now. The reason for boiling them is that now you don't need to add much oil while cooking in the pan. In this way you can enjoy them in a healthy way. Now we will start with the cooking process. So now heat a pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil. I'm using a vegetable oil. Just spread evenly on all the sides. Now add a little bit of cumin seeds. It should be enough. Let it splutter. Now add some sliced onions. Add 1 green chili. Saute them until the onions are light golden brown. Now I'll be adding the chopped tomatoes and capsicum. You can see I've cut in this size, not very small. Now I'll be adding the boiled potatoes and broccoli. Now time for adding the spices. Little bit of salt, around 1/2 teaspoon. Since we've already added salt while we boil the potatoes and broccoli, so I'm adding just less than 1/2 a teaspoon. 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder. 1/2 a teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. 1/2 a teaspoon of black pepper powder. 1/2 a teaspoon of cumin seed powder and 1/2 a teaspoon of coriander powder. Now mix everything properly. So now we will cover and cook them on low to medium flame for about 2 minutes. Let's check now, it's more than 2 minutes. Everything is cooked properly now. So before turning off the flame, I'll be adding 1.5 tablespoon of tomato ketchup. This will make the vegetables a bit juicy. That's it. Now again, mix properly. Also, when you add tomato ketchup, it will give a very good taste to your dish. That's it. I will now turn off the flame and arrange in a serving bowl. So friends, here is my broccoli with potatoes dry fry in Indian style. Do try this easy, tasty as well as healthy recipe. And if you like my today's video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Also check out the links for my other recipes in the description section of this video. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.